Tonight, the wonderful team from 2 Feet and a Heartbeat are taking us on a walking tour of some of Perth's most interesting small bars. And joining us now is Ryan. Ryan, talk to us about the concept of 2 Feet and a Heartbeat.
Yeah, 2 Feet and a Heartbeat's really about getting people out and about in Perth, exploring, getting a little bit of a, what we call urban adventures, and really finding out more about the place.
Absolutely. And why is it good for people to book a tour rather than just kind of stumbling across these bars on their own?
Oh, there's plenty of reasons to book a tour. The company that you get to keep, it's also the way you get to look at the city. You could wander around the city on your own and maybe stumble upon a few, maybe aimlessly find them, but we do it with a real sense of adventure, and it does feel like you stumble upon them even though you're with a group of people who know exactly where you're going.
And you give a bit of history in your tours as well, don't you?
Certainly do. Pretty much give a bit of history in every tour that we do.
That's terrific. Now talk us through a typical tour.
Well, the tour we're doing tonight, we're on the one called Eat, Drink, Walk Perth. So we do a little bit of eating, a little bit of drinking, and a little bit of walking. And what we'll do is we'll go and visit 3 different venues during the course of the tour. We'll explore the city and show you a whole heap more, but we'll visit 3. And when we arrive at each one, we'll make sure you're provided with a little bit of food or perhaps a drink from the menu. And we just sit around and enjoy the venue for what it is.
Now, most importantly, tell us, how often do the tours run and how can people book?
Well, 2 Feet and a Heartbeat, we do tours every single day of the week. The Eat, Drink, Walk Perth tour runs on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays and Saturday evenings.
And people can book online?
Yeah, just go straight to our website and they can book directly there. It shows real-time availability and they know exactly how many spots are ever available.
Excellent. Ryan, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Well, do yourself a favour and book a tour with 2 Feet and a Heartbeat. It's relaxed, it's fun, and it's a great night out.